And the next myth that we have here is, again by the Buddhijivis, that it was Brahminical. This is the most abused idea. The Brahmins. Why? Because the attested three intellectual, collaborative, confrontational schools in India were the Buddhist, Jaina, and Brahman Sampradayas. Brahman Sampradaya, Bauddha Sampradaya, or Jaina Sampradaya. Now, everybody read that Brahman as Brahmin caste. But it's not caste. Brahman Sampradaya is the school of philosophy which operates with the category of Brahma, Brahman, which is written as Brahman and in Roman, and which is in this accusative case, it is Brahman, Brahman, object of. Brahman is the Vedantic category of Brahma. So Brahman Sampradaya, and they were also called the grammarians. So they operated with the idea Brahma. Brahmanical, Brahmano ka hai, Brahmano ka hai. So I asked one person, yaar, Mahabharat Brahmano ka granth hai? Kaha ji, aur kiska hai? So he said, Ved Vyas was an illegitimate child, jisne likha. Brahman chodo, wo to pata nahi kaun si caste mein aayega aapke hisab se. Because as far as I understand, caste did not matter. In rishiyon ki aur nadiyon ka udgam, origin koi nahi poochta is desh mein. कि ये कौन है जात क्या है कोई नहीं पूछता पर आप पूछते हो तो हम आपसे पूछते हैं वेद व्यास क्या था वो पराशर ऋषि और सत्यवती डॉटर ऑफ द फिशरमैन इलेजिटिमेट चाइल्ड था एंड द एपिक इज अबाउट द कुरुस डायनेस्टी हाफ इलेजिटिमेट सब नियोग से पैदा हुए बच्चे हैं वो कौन थे ब्राह्मण थे हैज एनीबॉडी In Mahabharat described any character as a Brahmin character? No? Hai nahi. Acha Brahmin dynasties India mein kitni hui? Kitne rulers hue Brahmin? Ek Shung dynasty. Exceptional. Because Mauryas ne itni dhandli ki 300 saal that there was a reaction. But Shungas and that's all. Koi Brahmin dynasty nahi. Koi Brahmin rulers nahi. Or in the last 1,000 years, the Bhakti period, which, you know, in the court people argued that bahut injustice hua humare samaj ke saath. In the last 1,000 years, the greatest bhakti poets were from other castes. And none of them has written about caste injustice. So, this whole notion of Brahminical needs to be debunked in a forthright manner. What do you mean by Brahminical? Brahmin by caste? It's not. It cannot be.